This entrance leads down into an ancient Kanith aqueduct. Followers of the Devourer make sacrifices to their evil god at this fell shrine.